And now stand by for adventure.
3, 2, 1.
In the exciting story of Tunnel in Space.
The Wonder Rocket Travel App speeds through space, past the red world of Mars, and into the belt of asteroids, gateway to the giant planet Jupiter. Inside the spaceship, Bleep and his crew prepare to land. Cut off power circuit. Roger! Activate landing generators. Roger! Set gyro governing dials. Roger! 50 leagues from touchdown. 25 leagues. 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown. They've arrived.
Jupiter welcomes you. Step aboard, please.
Squeak and Scratch gaze in wonder as they speed to Space Command headquarters. Jupiter City is the busiest spaceport in the solar system. Rockets depart regularly for every point in the galaxy. Every point except one. No spacecraft can safely navigate the flaming meteor belt surrounding SEPTA, Jupiter's seventh moon. And so Colonel Bleep has arrived to supervise the construction of a gigantic space tunnel which will span this hazardous area. Through this protective tube, spaceships will travel in safety. No longer will the deadly shower of flaming meteors be a menace to space travel. Work on the project begins immediately. Under the Colonel's careful supervision, an expert crew of Jupiter robot engineers assemble the framework of the tunnel sections. According to plan, the travel app provides power to carry each section into proper position, while Squeak and Scratch guide its travel using their tiny space scooters like small pilot boats steering an ocean liner to port. At a given signal, release cable, the scooter pilots cut off their lines and dive for the safety of the tunnel for protection against the crashing meteors. Section after section is guided into place, each connecting to the other, until only one section remains. Carefully, the scooter cadets guide its course as the travel app builds up power to slam the section into place. Space scooters, release cables! Scratch is free. Into the tube he dives. But little Squeak's cable is jammed. Again and again, the puppet pours on power, but the cable will not break loose. Bail out, Squeak! Quick, before it's too late! Run, fella, run! Here come the meteors! Poor Squeak has the chance! But wait, what's that? Why, it's Scratch, and he's flying upside. Alley-oop, he's got him. But the caveman can't reach the controls in this position. They're headed deeper into the meteor shower. They've got to turn back, but how? Look, Squeak's pants are caught. Sizzling Saturn, will the puppet's elastic arm cords hold? They did! Back they catapult at tremendous speed, safely out of the meteor storm. And so, once again, Squeak and Scratch risk their very lives to help make interplanetary space travel safe throughout the universe.